crap, that aggroed on me. What have we got in that lightning egg? Are they following me? Yes. Yes, they are. Oh dear. Oh dear, oh dear. Crap. Not a good idea. Flee, 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 flee. That took half my health. What is up, everyone? Surgeon here, back in Scorched ARK, Survival of all of these stuff. And as you can see from last episode, I've done a little bit of work on the base. It's now quite tall and it's just a giant box. So, if I go up and look in here, you'll see this center area here is how big the base is actually going to be. Now, you might be a bit confused about that. What I'm going to do is line this gap here all the way around with vaults. So that is going to take a hell of a lot. I've worked out it's going to be, I believe, 16 vaults per floor. Each vault is three and a little bit high, and I plan on having two floors. So I'm going to need 32 vaults in total. And how it's going to be is, down here, then I'll have, I've got my doors here, so it's going to be vaults there, vaults there. I'm going to have all of the vaults separated by walls, so that you can't get to any of them. And that just means that it's going to be a lot harder for people to raid me. Also, these windows here are going to be used for accessing the vaults, so they're not just going to be walls, they are also going to be for storage. Right, this here is not the RG I tamed last time, actually. Don't skip ahead yet. Oh, there's a vulture. Have I got any spoiled meat? Three. Where are you? You gonna land? Come on, land for me. Be a good vulture. Oh, it's coming down. It's yelling timber. You gonna land? Can I? Here we go. Yay! Tamed a vulture. Right, and let's pick it up. Right then. Wait, pick it up? I shouldn't have been able to pick it up. What's happened to core? I had a vulture on my shoulder before. That's gone. Anyway, yeah, I've done a little bit of work here. And I've put in a new behemoth gate here with some pillars around the side just to stop anyone from getting them because of this one. As you can see, I just flew straight in. So you have to come through here. So if people want to get dinos in, they're going to have to go through two behemoth gates. I'm not sure why they want to get anything into my cave yet. Right, so in here you'll see I've got lots and lots of vultures. I just had a bunch of spoiled meat, so I went out and tamed a few of them. I think I've got about 6 or 7 now. And I did have a really high level one. It was about level 170 something. But I don't know where that's gone. You can stop following me. Right. Let's put a bit of stuff away first. Oh, drop that. Okay. So, what was I saying? Right, yes. This RG is not the same one that I tamed last episode. It's a newer one. The one I tamed last time now belongs to Kira, because, yeah, I got this better one. So, this is my new RG. I've named it Sandra, and it's now level 130. I shall quickly put in a little montage clip of me leveling it. I only did a little, only recorded a little bit of the leveling, because it's just same old stuff you've seen before. So, hope you enjoy, and I'll see you back in a second. Hello everyone, hope you enjoyed that. So yeah, as I was saying, Sandra, now level 130, has 205% movement speed. What that means is that she is fast enough to outrun a wyvern. So I was thinking that I might just quickly fly into the Wyvern cavern, see if there's any eggs. Because for those that don't know, that is how you get Wyverns. You have to go and steal their eggs from them. Okay, Scorpion and Lucano just flying down the side of the cliff there. So this will be really risky because there are lots of dragons in there. Right. Are there any nests in this first area? I kind of feel like even if there are, I'm not going to want to try here. I mean, I can outrun them. Yeah, there's a nest down there. Let's go have a look. Crap, that aggroed on me. What have we got in there? A lightning egg. Are they following me? Yes. Yes, they are. Oh dear. Oh dear, oh dear. Crap. Not a good idea. Flee. Flee, flee, flee. That took half my health. Well. Not high enough level to get Wyverns yet, then. RG still needs a bit of work. Mainly in health. I'm pretty sure that when you get out of render distance of an aggroed Wyvern, it despawns. Which is kind of weird, but I like it. Come on, just one left. And that one's bored as well. Right, let's heal you quickly. Yeah, only 2,500 health. It could do with about... probably 4,000 would be ideal. Right. Let's dip back down. Yeah, I know I said I'm not ready yet, but I want an egg. I at least wanted to get down and get a look at some of them. Hopefully there's not going to be many dragons in this next area. Sorry, wyverns. I don't care, I'm going to call them dragons. I like dragons. Okay, that's a lot more. So, on the server I played on before, there weren't actually too many in here. But I'm guessing that's because there's people constantly baiting them all out to get the eggs. Oh dear. Is that on me? Yes. Yes, it is. Well, fudge. Leave me alone. Okay, it's got bored. Nope, no it doesn't. Just the music stopped playing. Oh, right, I see a nest here. Fire egg. Okay, so if I just lose the aggro of that green one. Have I done that? Okay, let's regen stamina. I'm going to want to fly straight over there, grab the egg, fly out again. Oh, that's too close, that one. Needs to be further away. Right, let's do this. Come on, 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 come on. Come on. Crap, can't get in there. Okay, they don't aggro on me until I pick up the egg. Let's have a look at it. Level 8 parents. Go, 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 go. Shit! Shit, shit, shit. Sorry, excuse the smoke. Holy crap. Well. Holy. Right. Oh, phew. They got bored quickly. Well, sugar, that was scary. Okay. I was wrong. They're still aggroed on me. And I just had a look in my inventory, and the egg's gone. And I remember this bug. The first egg, like the first few eggs to spawn, will always have a zero spoil timer. So they'll just disappear as soon as you pick them up, which is annoying. These things aren't going to go away, are they? I should be able to just go straight into my cave and I'll be fine, because they can't get in my cave. I don't want them at the entrance to my cave. Ah, whatever, it'll be fine. Yeah, it'll be fine. Don't know why I turned mildly Scottish there. I wonder, can I get them stuck on this underpass here? Where was it? No, I can't, since I can't even see it. There it is. Are they still on me? Yeah. It's only, what, 4 of them? Yeah, that's not too bad. This wouldn't be a bad place to trap them, to trank them. But I've got no tranks or anything at the moment. Are they still coming? Yeah, they can't make their way through. But they can go straight over. Okay. But my base is just down here, that's fine. Right, okay, so definitely not ready for wyverns. I can get the eggs, but I've still got no way of trying them. Is that a wild argy? Level 4. I'll just ignore it. And let's go down through here. Of course, I have now double gated here as well. And we're in. But I need to sneeze, so I'm going to cut quickly. Okay, I'm back. And I've decided that since I'm not ready for that yet, I should just do a little bit of work on my base and actually get it set up. Because at the moment, I've got everything stored here. But I'm still pretty much just living at Kira's base. Right. Get a bit more of that stuff. How many forges can I make? Just the one. I need more wood and more stone. Right, so stone. I love that this thing gathers. That's so cool. Right, and there should be some wood up in the storage box over here. What have we got? 47. There we go, we've now got 3 forges. And a mortar and pestle, so let's grab that. And that, we can place them down out here. Everything else can go into there. Keep that stuff right. I'm also going to take that and that with me. Anything else I want to have with me? No, I think that's about it. Right, out here we go. Nope, wrong one. I'm aiming just to keep that one always shut because, yeah, as you can see, get these things out here. And they can, at the moment, still fall straight into my... Oh, shit! Shit. Right. That's not good. Help. Wyvern attacking my base. Fudge me. Right, can I make a spyglass? See if it's a female. Because if it is, then I might be able to get Kira to come and trank. Right. What do I need for that? Spy. I just need the crystal. Right. Crystal, crystal, crystal. Give me your crystal. There we go. Crap, she hasn't got any tranks. I should be able to make some though, because I have got enough berries and everything in here. I saw it briefly. It's a male. Oops. Gaps. Right, this isn't good. But on the upside, I know I can open this gate. Where's it gone? What level is it? Was that level... Oh, it's only level 16. Chain bowler would be good right now. No. Trying to live. I'm probably going to have Kira helping me when I actually go for... Right, only option is just going to be to bait it away. So, wish me luck. Right, I don't want to lose any of my important stuff, so take all of that. And, let's go. Come on. Yeah. You're doing a terrible job of that. Thanks. Right, that should be fine. Easily be able to get this far enough away. And it's bored. What's it? Are you going back to my base? Nope, you still aggroed on me. Make your mind up. Crap, these things are horrible. Don't get me wrong, they're awesome. What happens? Yeah, they're pretty damn cool. Just trying to distract it. It has no turning capabilities, really. I want to get it just back near the Dragonhold. That would be nice. Dragonhold, Dragon's Cove, the Crag, whatever you want to call it. That was scary. I'm surprised it actually managed to follow me all the way back to my base. And is still. I don't know why it is. Is there anything down here I want to tame? Not really. I could do some dung beetles, that'd be useful. Ah, hello, Rockman. Right. There's a whole lot of Arthropleura down there. Go away! Leave me alone! Thank you! Is it seriously still aggroed on me? Let's see. Yes! Yes, it is. What the crap? Just have to keep going, I guess. When do these things lose aggro? Okay, I'm back. I managed to lose its aggro by flying into here. Probably not the best idea I've ever had. But at the same time... Oh, shit. I was wrong. It's still on me. Oh dear. Oh dear. Oh dear. It's okay. This is just that one. Right. This is a bit of an issue. Really not sure what to do about all this. Okay, now a different one is aggroed on me. Are they just playing stop shade from recording today? So I can't really do anything until this is gone. Am I just gonna have to fly straight across the map? Feeling that that's what I'm gonna have to do. Oh no, there we go, board. Excellent. But I did see another nest in there. And I want it. I almost had it when that one came back for me. I think I'd actually cut in by then, hadn't I? So I landed in there and it came. We can do this. I'm feeling I should stop and get stamina. Anything on me? There's so many wyverns. Right, let's do this. Where's the nest? If I just be nice and calm and quiet and think happy thoughts, they'll leave me alone and I'll be okay. Nope, that one's best. Shit. Right. I'm just gonna leave Wyverns alone for now, I'm thinking. Yeah. Okay, well. Just lost aggro. I had to go and get another one, didn't I? Right, I'll lose this one and then I'll meet you back at base. Okay, I'm back, people. Finally lost the dragon and I just decided to stop over and get a gold drop because there was one over there and I can open them now. And I got a ramshackle chainsaw. What does it need fuel-wise? It's probably just the gasoline stuff, isn't it? Which I can probably make some of. Yeah, that is quite a rare find. I've never used a chainsaw before. That is the same green dragon that has been chasing me for about half an hour now. And it will not leave me alone. I mean, yeah, it's left me alone now, but... You get my point. It's just following. Is it going to aggro back on me? I don't think so. Nah, it should be fine. There are so many wyverns in this area. There was about six flying around in this little gap earlier. It's kind of scary. Because I was flying away from that fire one earlier, and I just flew straight into six more and aggroed all of them on me as well. Bit of a cluster fudge. Right, so gasoline, I'm guessing, to power it, so that means I'm going to need to get my refining forges placed down. Okay, where's the entrance to my cavern? Also, thank you, Cat, for telling me about this location. It's awesome. I honestly love it. It's so cool. What the hell was that? That probably picked up on the mic as well, but it's a really weird sound. Do I leave my gate open? No. Open the wrong way. Great. Oh no, I'm fine. Ish. It's a bit clustery. Okay, that's good. And we're fine. There we go. Okay. So I put everything in a storage box, I believe, didn't I? Let's have a look-see in here. What have we got? But I'm gonna need the oil. But it wasn't in there, evidently. There we go. Give everything back. Let's also take that and that. Yeah, I'll leave it as that for now. Also got like 500 raw metal in there, because there was a few metal nodes behind here, which I've now harvested all of. Did I just hear? No. Okay. I thought for a second I heard the sound a poison one makes when they shoot their, well, poison. Okay, right. Let's. Okay, and there's a Carno, but you can't get in. Oh no, you poor Carno. I'm so funny. Right, so the wall parts are gonna have the vaults on them. So, oops. On the bits between them are where I can have the refining forges. So one there, one there. I'm thinking one there as well. Right, so you can have that. Oh, you got any hide? What do you mean no? Useless thing. Let's go in here and grab some. Definitely happy this little. I've got that airlock system there, otherwise that dragon earlier would have gotten straight into the base. Hide and some wood. Oops, encumbered myself. Can you fly still? Yeah, of course you can. You wouldn't let a little thing like. Ugh, I can't talk. You wouldn't let a little thing like me being encumbered stop you now, would you? Right, take that, that, and be lit. Right, you can have all of that stuff. And start making some spark powder. Is that gonna make any in a few seconds? I think it will. Come on. Oh, whatever. Let's just leave that to do its stuff. And quickly take care of the carnos out here. They've gone behind my base? Yeah. What level are you? 44. Shouldn't be too hard to kill. I've only been really been pumping speed on this thing. So it's still weak as pretty much standard RG. It's got. Oh, 207 melee. So that's pretty decent. Also, they've just added Tephajara and Archaeopteryx spawns to Scorched Earth. So as soon as I can, I'm planning on heading out and trying to tame one of them. Found one near Kira's base, say Tephajara, that had no tranks or anything, which kinda sucked. And I wasn't recording at the time. So I'm gonna have to try and find some more of them. Here we go. Ooh. Okay, so it takes one gasoline to power it. You get more health. 3k health, getting them. Right, I just want to chop a tree. And not getting stuck inside my RG, please. Right, that thorny might aggro me, but here we go. Ooh. Oh, that's cool. That is so cool. Oh, I love it. It's fine, that RG can't get in. And I'm feeling like I should heal you. There you go. Oh yeah, I've got a whole bunch of metal inside. Hang on. Need to think about this properly. So, I'm going to want to have my smithy in here. You can take that and that. So, what am I going to need in here on ground floor? I'm thinking it's just these. Like a few forges. Oops, sorry. And then preserving bin, which can go one of the other gappy parts. Kitten's kitty, Sabertooth. Oh, is Kira over here? Yeah, she is. Let's see if I can grab her. Yeah. Mine. Hello. Okay, she's not talking. Let's just leave her to it. Get back in. So, I'm going to want Fabricator in here too. So I'm thinking probably against this back wall here. Problem is, that could block off up to four, what are they called? Vaults. Although if I put it that length, then it'll block, yeah, wherever I put it, really, it's going to be blocking four. Unless I put a ceiling on there, like along this ledge here and have it on top of there, which I think I will do. Yeah, that'll work a lot better. Okay, I'm just going to need to start getting my metal and everything smelting. Back in one moment. Alright, I'm heading back to my base. Just gathered up a little bit of oil from some bugs because I've managed to misplace the 150-ish I had earlier. No idea where it's gone. I think I might have accidentally dropped it on the floor. But yeah, I've now got, I think, 40-something, which is easily enough to make the fabricator at least. So I need my base, which is actually down here, isn't it? Somewhere. Okay, that's a lot of thorny violence and everything that can kill. Okay, but this thing here is stopping them getting to my base. Still though, I do get some falling in there. Wow. Okay, so if I need to kill, I go there. What time is it? 6 in the morning in game. Not bad. Right, let's go in here and chuck in that. You need the cementing paste, which is here. Then take that and let's search fabricator. Boom. Crafting that. What am I going to need next? I'm going to need some ceilings. Right, let's just... stone... wait, no collision, please. No collision, stone ceiling. There we go. Stone wood thatch. None of that is in there. Anything in there? Bit of thatch. Right, what am I short on? Wood. Could use the chainsaw, but I just want to get a little bit quite quickly. Come on, hurry up. Let me through. Stupid game. I really need to get an Anki tame soon. I know there's some around and I've got the more to invest in everything now, so I actually can do it. I can do it. Right. I think I'm gonna need 3 of them. Need a bit more thatch, which should be in here. Come on. Let's grab thatch, thatch, thatch. Thatch, there we go, perfect. Ah. Okay. What is it? Stone? Yeah. Stone. Not a problem in this cave. There we go. 3 ceilings. And I'm gonna want the extra walls as well. Not all of them, because I overcrafted so many walls. I figured I'd need like quite a few hundred, and I made probably in total about 500 walls. I spent almost an entire day just making walls and didn't need them. That goes there, then hello you, give me this lovely thing. Right, just gonna put that there. I think there seems good. Can I access it? I can! Excellent! I now have fabricatory stuff. I've got generator, auto turret, poison grenade, wind turbine, assault rifle, and polymer. Nice. Right. That is, yeah, it's a decent advancement. But I thought I'd be able to make the vault. What level am I? 61. When do I get the vault? Search, please. Vault isn't until 65. Right. Okay, so I'm going to have to do a whole bunch of leveling before I can get that. Is there anything really I want to do in here? Not especially. Right, so what have I actually done this episode? Did that, and that. Okay. Right, I'm going to end off the episode here because I've got a lot of other stuff to record. Namely, Subnautica and H1Z1. So, I hope you all enjoyed, and I'll be seeing you next time. The hell is up with my vulture? Whatever. Let's get a screenshot of that. Goodbye.